to get the show on the road then, shall we?
Come on, you come, sir. I'll let you through, come on.
Okay, let's just pray this stays there. So hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see, we are in the car. Okay, hopefully we're gonna stay there. If not, I'll give up. But anyway, yes, start again. Hello. So as you can see, I am driving. Obviously we're not meant to go out, but I've plucked up the courage and I'm going to the hospital. I meant to go to the hospital every week, as you might know if you watch my videos. And I haven't been literally since lockdown started, which is so bad. Means I haven't been checked if my cancer's gone in like 4 or 5 weeks. And it only takes like 24 hours for it to like double in size, so it's, I need to go basically. They've sent me letters and they're like, you need to come. So yeah, that is where we're going. We're not just going out for no reason. And I thought I would film this video because honestly, I'm not gonna lie to you, I am petrified. Like, I'm so scared to go in this hospital because I just feel like that is the main place where I'm gonna catch something. Like, it's the main place and it's scary. I'm probably just being overthinking things, but I am scared. So I need a distraction, which was this video. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, also, ignore the face and the hair. I was going to do a full face of makeup for this video. However, I was watching, is it Laura? Laura's video, and it was like a decluttering video. But at the start, she was talking about all self-love and not wearing makeup and all that, and chills and all their jets. I just thought, you know what, let's just embrace the natural face today, and not wear any makeup. Oh, where are you going, hon? I have to do that little wave to people. So yeah, I've got embracing the natural face today. I haven't, not gonna lie, I haven't even brushed my hair today. But you know, I'm only going to the hospital. I don't think they care if I brush my hair or not, although people are gonna watch me on here. It doesn't matter, does it? I feel like I'm just rambling. It's so bad. You know when you're nervous and you just have to ramble? That is me. I haven't ate. I didn't eat dinner last night. To be fair, yesterday I had a really bad day. But I didn't eat all of last night. Oh, what's that? I went to bed and I was starving. You know when your belly feels empty, but I felt physically sick. And I haven't ate breakfast this morning. I did have a cup of tea for something. Oh, actually, that's really bad. When you have your blood test, you're meant to be hydrated. Oh well, that'll be alright. My veins are good. I can get my veins. So yeah, I just want this to be over, to be honest. One less thing to stress about. So anyway, how's everyone getting on? I hope you're all doing well. I'm not. Woohoo. Not gonna lie. So my nan was taken into hospital, and obviously no one can go and see her, which is a nightmare. Let's not talk about that because I'm already stressed as it is. Should we see what's on the radio? Absolute banger.
Reloaded.
Oh.
Capital Extra.
I dance so much in my car.
Yes. Feel my way through the darkness.
Oh, this is romance.
Guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where.
I've just got like a rush of like the music was taking my mind off it, but now I'm here, I'm scared. Why am I so scared? Like, just get over it. Get over yourself, love. It's fine, it's gonna be fine. It's all gonna be fine. There's people in masks everywhere. Okay. Oh my god. Right, it's gonna be fine. Right. I've just gone around in a big circle. I can't think straight, to be honest. I cannot think straight. Okay. We'll go around again, shall we? For shits and giggles, go around the same area. Okay, so I'm here now. Oh my god, I'm so scared. I've got my antibac wipes and my... Let's put some of this on now, actually, before we go in. Even though I know I haven't got it because I don't go out. Oh god. I should have brought a bag to put my phone and everything in. Oh no. Right, okay, I'm gonna go in now and just get it over and done with. Why am I making such a big deal? It's literally nothing. Stop being in the deal. Okay, let's just get it over and done with. I'm just gonna hold my breath the whole time. So we are back, it's done, it's over with. We were in and we're out, had it done. Now let's get out of here, shall we? It honestly wasn't that bad as I thought. I just picked it up to be nothing. I was literally apart from the workers, I was the only person in the whole hospital. Obviously, you're not allowed to go, or they're not letting anyone in, are they? So I was literally the only person in the entire hospital, which was a great time. They were all like fully kitted up. And you have to sanitise before you go in there. Oh. I like the sketches, you like me too. Thank you. Hopefully we won't see you for a while. So yeah, we are all done and dusted. My camera's really tilted, I'm so sorry. Oh, I don't want to touch my... I'm going to need Cheetos, and I don't want to touch my face till I'm home and clean. What was I going to say now? Yeah, I was literally the only soul in there. Which means I did not come into contact with anyone other than the woman that was taking my blood, and she had like a mask on, a full suit on, the whole shabam. So we'll be okay, we'll be okay, we will be okay. Yeah, just quickly on the topic of the no makeup and the self-love thing. I think I might film like a whole separate video on like my views on it. Oh, that man's just reminded me. I need to go to the shop and buy some alcohol. Oh my God, my nose is so itchy. I might film a whole, yeah, separate video on like self-love and everything like that, because I actually believe in it so strongly. God, I can't concentrate. I believe in it so strongly, and I do feel like I have quite a good mindset on it. Don't get me wrong, I'm not the most confident person in the world, but I do have like a good outlook, I feel, on it. The man behind me's literally got a whole kit on, like hat, gloves, surgical thing. So yeah. I think I might do a whole separate video on that. I don't know what this video is. I don't even know if I'm going to post it. I just needed to take my mind off that hospital. I literally got so much on my mind right now. It's not a good time. It's not a good time. But you know, we will get through it. We've been through worse. That's all we've got to remember. If you're going through a shitty time, this is what I do to make myself feel better anyway. It's probably not the best outlook, but it works. Like if I'm going through something really crappy, I always just think of something I've been through worse, you know? And I feel like, well, if I've got through that, I can get through this. And it just always makes cheer me up. There's so many police about. So yeah, that's what I do to cheer myself up. I just think of a even worse time than now. And to be honest, obviously after losing my mum, like I feel like what can get worse, it just can't. So, and if I've dealt with that, I can deal with literally anything. Police are right behind me. You know, when police drive behind you, it makes you so conscious of how you drive. Like I'm driving like a snail. And if you show me how blue. I can't believe actually how many police I've seen just on this one journey. Can you see them in my mirror? I mean, back. Oh, they better not follow me the whole way home. And if you show me, she puts me to come.
There's the night where I've gone out, done stuff.
because I have hardly any memory on my phone. Else I would keep it going all day long, don't you worry about it. So yeah, sorry, I don't know what this video was. It was basically nothing, but if it entertains one person for 10 minutes, woohoo. So yeah, thank you so, so much for watching and joining me to keep me company on my stressful journey. So yeah, thank you so, so much for watching, and I will hopefully see you on my next video. Bye.